First of all, I want to thank my teammates. You're the reason that I love this game as much as I do. To Zach Greinke, Hyunjin Ryu, and Kenley Jansen, Andre Ethier, and AJ, thank you for everything. To Adrian Gonzalez, thank you for being a steady presence. To Juan Uribe, thank you for making me laugh. To Yasiel Puig, thank you for showing me things on a baseball field I've never seen before. Y'all are what makes this game worth playing, and for that, I'm forever thankful.
The Dodgers, Clayton Kershaw, a 21-game winner last year. A look over at Myers, now to the plate. Third ball, got him swinging. Kershaw deals in there, strike three. Kershaw with a pitch swung on and missed. And the next pitch, slow curveball on the way. A breaking ball. Kershaw deals. Check swings. Down he goes. And down goes Barnes. That would be strikeout number 9.
The pitch to him is swung on and missed. Clayton delivers. Fastball got him looking. Strike 2 pitch. Off speed. Clayton delivers and it's swung on and missed. School game. Check swing. It's going to be strike 3. Another one. And Hundley badly fooled. And stolen base of the year. See you later. That's a strike. And the 1-2 pitch on the way. The right-hand hitter looks at strike 3. Bad ball. 1-2. And down goes McGee. Another fastball. So he took care of him quickly that time, but the damage has already been done. Check swing. Fastball got him. Off speed to get him. After all those fastballs,
it back and grounds a base into the left. Rollins rounding third. He's on his way home. Throw to the plate's going to be cut off.
One pitch on the way is a hopper to the right side. Hernandez gets one. Rollins gets two, and that's it. 2-2 pitch on the way. Peralta swings on it, and the fastball and he is used to hold runners on. And the pitch, Clayton back with that breaking ball. 11 triples, and down he goes swinging. Fastball. Ian Crabb for the U.S. Fastball got him looking. Fastball got him looking. Núñez Odor. And they pick off a runner. The throw down in plenty of time. And that'll be that for Rosales.
Well, a pickoff.
So he can barely pitch much better than that. And the next pitch, off speed. Strike 2 pitch on the way. To the count. Big curveball, drop pitch on the way. Bad ball down and away. And Ruff the magic. Fastball, see you later. Change curve, stick out. And down he goes again. But not now. That was check swing, down he goes. It's the Philly. Oh, what a pitch. Fastball, got him looking. 12 strikeouts. And there's Ellen along with Davey Howie. Third ball got him looking. 13 strikeouts for Clayton Kershaw
in August. That's strike 3, and Gardner in his first All-Star game. That bat strikes out look. And sets up the curveball. Breaking ball.
Instead of you.
See you later. Not the first one and won't be the last. On 2-2, plus shadows equals strikeout. Yep.
Out of the sky today.
1-2. Strikeout number 12. Strikeout number. That's 14 strikeouts for Clayton Kershaw.
At 10 at bats in one game this year, and Kershaw's about to record his third pickoff.
And he'll finish him off.
2-2.
Mayberry's done. And thing in 2. Flores is. Happy. 0-2. Call strike 3. Shallow and right. Mayberry.
Slider.
In the dirt. Did he go around? Yep. Broken back, ground ball to third. Turner has it. Mission accomplished. Clayton Kershaw
now with 27 consecutive scoreless innings.
Another MVP, Mike Trout. Clayton delivers, drops the slow curveball in there for strike three call. Here's the 1-2 pitch. Slow curveball. Slow breaking ball. Pass ball, got him. So consecutive scoreless innings. And the breaking ball. Curveball hit in the air to left field, coming up in a hurry. And Van Slyke just keeps on coming with the ball. Playing struck out. Looks
first
at leads strike.
From first. One on a miss. Big slow break. Oh, look at the play by Kershaw. Back. And he takes ball. Or that one. That one did a slot. And he does. That's the second out. Big. Fastball, ground ball, right side. Easy hop for Hernandez. Underhanded flip to Gonzalez. And Altuve is picked off. There's a 17 strikes in a row. Strike three. Hurt. And now three times. Down and in slider into the game for Kershaw's a strikeout. Slider down and in. He strikes out the side. 1-2. Swung on and missed strike three. To short to the left. Rollins picks it up. Throws up the pass.
Keep that in mind for Akinfeen. Here's the 1-2 pitch. Instead, they throw to first, and opposing umpires indicate out. And picks him off. Pagan going down, and Rollins will put the tag on him. This will start a base hit, and I guess everybody in the ballpark. A throw to first, got him. The Mercer, but leaning, 2-2, and gone the way. Kershaw's curveball, Layton ready, here it comes, fastball, the result, he lunges a pitch on the way, swung on and missed, there's a pitch, so, Chris, fouled away, and he goes after a bad ball, got him, down he goes, sighting player, but and he hits it to center. Hernandez kind of had trouble a little bit with waiting ready. And the strike one pitch on the way. Check swing. They look and swing. The 3-2 pitch. Swing on it on the way. Big slow curveball pitch on the way. Fastball drills him. Strike two pitch. He's badly hit. And down he goes. The Kershaw is on a tear now. Fastball. That'll do. Check swing. Did he? Yep. Played inside. Said you did. Ah, there's that. Check. They look. Swing. It says. Moonen goes. And it's strike three call. Got it. And got it. 15 strikeouts for Clayton Kershaw to tie his all-time high, and what a time to do it as the Dodgers defeat the Giants 2-1.
The inning results in hit and that and down on strikes, and Kershaw strikes out the side and striking out the side for the second consecutive inning. And Kershaw. And one out. Strikeout. Breaking ball. Strike three. Strike three. Chopper to short. Seager. And that is how the West was won. The Dodgers, for the third consecutive year, win the National League Western Division title. That is something this franchise has never done before. Go to the postseason 3 years in a row. Two strikes, the pitch to Upton. And with
with that, 300 strikeouts for Clayton Kershaw, the major league leader. First time he is in the 300 strikeout club.
Clayton Kershaw on the mound for the Los Angeles Dodgers. Three Cy Young awards to his credit and a great second half as well. Tries to check. Breaking pitch got him. Struck him out.
And it starts here with Murphy for the home run.
And there he's straight. 2-2. And right. Goes to 1-0 game. And Duke. And the 1-2. Darno. Made Flores look. Breaking pitch. To third. Look at the stop by Turner. Throws across.